Hello, welcome back to KL Gamers. Today we will continue to play Starfield. Let's play. Load. Level 5. The laser skills increases the damage of energy weapon. Okay.
Sidonia can have a depressing effect on some people. Make sure to get yourself help before it becomes a problem.
Okay. Let's go.
Look at this place. I can't imagine being cramped down here, choking on the fumes and the dust. No trees, no grass.
Yeah, it's depressing.
Okay.
Galaxy, they would have gotten a discovery.
Seriously, what do they...
Hey, welcome to the Sidonia Trade Authority. Yo, sup? Hey, what's up? You looking to do some shopping here at the Trade Authority? I'm Manaki. Feel free to ask me anything and I'll do my best to help you out.
Okay. What's the strangest thing you have seen come through here?
Yo, this dude came in once trying to sell this whack-looking fish or something. It was still alive. He had it in this big plastic bag full of water and everything. Good size, too.
Okay.
I was trying to tell him I didn't know if we took in things like that, but then my boss came over and told me we absolutely did, and I had to process the sale and store the thing. Man, what a pain in the ass that was. Even weirder, someone came in and bought it, like, right away. The hell's that about, right?
Mm-hmm. I hear the Trade Authority sometimes deal in illicit goods, is that true?
Man, sorry, I can't really say that. Really, they told me not to say anything like that because rumors, you know?
Mm-hmm.
All I know is that we're running a business here, and I was told to take in all trades and sell whatever we've got.
Okay.
And listen, I'm not gonna worry about anything other than that.
Can you tell me more about the Trade Authority?
Oh man, I'm still new here. So I don't know how qualified I am to answer that. We're like this huge network of shipping and trade throughout the known universe. Everyone. Free Stars, UC, even Varun uses us in some capacity. Because I guess we're all about free trade for all.
Mm-hmm.
Yo, I wouldn't be surprised if we bought and sold from the Crimson Fleet, right?
Oh.
They pay my salary, so as far as I'm concerned, they're all right in my book.
Okay. I'm looking to make a trade.
Cool. That's what we do here.
Sell. Do you want some rubbish? Cocktail tumbler. Let me sell you this. Digipick. Pencil kiss. Notes. Helmets, packs, space suits.
Sounds like a plan. I can also take stuff off your hands, too, if that's something you're interested in.
Ooh. Coachman. Combat knife. Uh-huh. Treatment. Cuttle. Ooh. Deep core pack. Airball, nice. Basic boost pack. Oh. Ground crew space helmet. Looks nice. Injector. Magnet. Lead, serial. Whoa. Ham. Whoa. Star Roma pack. Biscuits. High energy spaces.
See you around.
Okay.
It's hard not to worry when your spouse is the one doing all the hard work down in the mines.
Okay. Tablet steel. Where is that thing?
Ask me what I think about mining. It rocks. God, I'm so tired.
Brought you up.
Okay.
Before you say anything, no, Mars is nothing like Earth. Heck, even Earth is nothing like
yourself. Not everyone needs to come to me with their problems. I ain't a psychiatrist.
That sounds great.
What's good to drink around here?
Everything. I make it a point not to sell crap. We got beer, wine, and spirits. We don't do too many fancy mixed drinks, at least not the kind you get in Neon or New Atlantis.
Okay.
It's my belief that the only booze worth drinking doesn't need to be mixed with something else to taste good.
Okay, any local rumors?
Plenty. But if I went blabbing them to any rando that walks into my bar, no one would ever tell me anything around here.
Mm-hmm.
You don't do this job for 45 years by losing your customers' trust.
Okay. I guess I can respect that.
You don't guess. You know that. And you better know it if you want to keep drinking in my bar.
Oh. I'm looking for Vanguard named Moro.
He ain't been around. Went off on patrol. Hasn't been back in since. We're starting to think it might be time to pour one out to the Blackest Sea.
Mm-hmm. Wait, the Black Sea?
You got another word for it?
He means outer space.
Ma'am.
Space isn't kind to the lost. He's in trouble or worse.
Sounds about right, yeah. Look, nothing more I'd love than to help out a fellow Martian. Especially one that's missing. But...
He has a tab, and you don't know if he's coming back.
Okay.
It's a lot of credits, okay? I let it slide for a long time because he's a regular, but if I'm out all that money, I got problems. What do you say?
Ooh. Your companion can speak on your behalf. what they will say is written next to their name. Skip that part where you admit you're lying. I need a way to make cash then. Got any work?
I got a board here in the bar where people post all kinds of spacefaring jobs. Good way to make quick money.
Mm-hmm. Several more. Skip to the part where you made your lie.
No, I've done this routine. Let's skip to the part where you admit you're lying about what he owes.
You call me a liar? I'll throw both of you out of this bar right now.
Oh my god.
Oh please. Two strangers arrive from off-world asking for information only you have. You see an opportunity. Everyone always does.
Mm-hmm.
Lower the price. Don't think we can't find another way to get what we want.
Okay.
Fine.
He couldn't need help. You shouldn't put a price on that.
Come on. Life on Cydonia ain't hard enough. You gonna guilt trip me?
What matters to you more, the money or Mora's life?
Guess I should ask you the same question. You paying or what?
I want you to imagine him out there alone, and then here you are holding out for cash.
I want him found. I do. Alright, I give up. Just trying to earn a living here. Last time he was here, Moira kept yelling about the Lady of Love. Singing songs. All that kind of thing.
Venus? That's only one planet. Hardly an entire patrol route.
I got what I got, okay?
Fine. We'll make do.
Okay. Now we have some lead.
Can't say I'm a fan of excitement and drama around here. What's your poison?
What's your poison? Oh. Damage resistance, eh? Jack. Let me sell you something. Sparkling water. Nay.
So long.
Okay. So,
excuse me. I haven't had a day off in 3 years. I wrote the damn time off policy.
Don't want to catch yourself with a loose grip on your equipment when one of those particle detonations goes off.
Hmm, what's here?
Careful near the railings on the upper levels. It's a long way down.
What? Oh.
Can you believe people used to think the nearby mountain was a face on the surface of Mars? Ridiculous, huh? Doesn't look anything like one.
Okay. The log is too difficult.
If you're going to use the elevators or stairs to reach the other levels, try to keep them clean.
Jump. So,
Did you know Deimos makes the majority of the ships for the UC Navy? If you ask me, that's a hell of a lucrative contract.
Okay. What's this? Steel.
Keep a lookout. Notify us if you see anything suspicious.
What's here? What's my current go to Venus? Check out a mission option. I guess we can check out the mission board too.
Landscape.
Mission board. See. Destroy the Crimson Fleet. Haunt at Tau Ceti. Destroy the Crimson Fleet. Phantom at Piazzi. Kill the pirate rover. Survey every journey tree. Deliver the radiological amplifiers to Titan. Let's try this. Accept. Jump. Let's go.
Is it true you're part alien?
Let's go. Take off. Course to Titan, yes. Travel.
Be advised, you are entering United Colony space. Please maintain course and prepare to be scanned.
Okay.
Enjoy New Homestead.
Okay. Land. Underline thieves and murderers or something.
New Homestead, eh? This place hasn't changed much since the 2100s.
Welcome to New Homestead. Please make your way to the building at the end of the path and down into the colony below.
Okay.
Stay safe and enjoy your visit.
Okay. Let's go. Let's see what we have here. New Homestead. So,
don't stay outside for too long here on Titan. You'll freeze solid without the
interesting protection. The last thing I expected to stumble across at this type of settlement is a museum. Might be worth a look around.
Okay. Airlock.
We take vandalism seriously here. You don't mess with history.
Okay.
I don't mind the tourists. They help the local economy.
Tourists, eh?
Methane harvesters before coming here.
Not here, eh?
Enjoy your visit here.
So where is the anything here? No.
Those folks in Cydonia may be closer to Earth, but we do.
What? Deliver the radiological amplifiers to New Homestead. Done. Gathering iron. I guess we are done here. Gear to Venus. ship. Fast travel, yes.
Captain?
Take off. Set course. Venus travel.
Hello, what do we have here? Mm-hmm. See that cluster of ships? Varun Zealots. You ever run into one? Completely devoted to a deity they call the Great Serpent. The devourer of the unbelievers.
Okay.
I'll let you guess what happens if they spot us.
Oh. Do you see Vanguard Mora ship anywhere?
No. No other ship readings in the area. And I doubt they'd be so calm if a Vanguard had flown by recently.
Why are Varun Zealots out here near Venus?
No idea. They appear and attack people seemingly at random.
Mm-hmm.
House Varun technically has diplomatic ties to the other factions, but the Zealots are outside of their control. Or so they say.
I doubt they know where our Vanguard is.
No, but I think I see something else that might. There's a UC satellite beacon hovering distressingly close to those Varun ships. If we can get close enough to it, we could download its logs and figure out where our Vanguard was heading to next.
Okay. So we need to get to that beacon without being attacked.
Exactly. Minimal ship power. Go slow. We grab the data on that satellite and jump away.
Okay. Minimize ship system power to avoid detection. Systems like weapons and shields are easier to detect. For maximum stealth, power down all systems except one or two bars in your engine. Mm-hmm. And stay as far away from any ships as you can. Get within 500 meters of satellite beacon so that you can activate it. Okay. Weapon and shields, huh? Okay. Let's see. Low speed indeed. Very slow, man. Slowly. There yet? Slowly. We need to activate this. Come on, 500. Satellite beacon. Let's open the chute. Go now. To our next destination, Blues. Mission. Homes. Missions. So go to Nova Galactic's Star Yard. Okay. We need to find Vanguard Mora, who might be in possession of an artifact. He was last seen patrolling the Sol system. Set course, Luna, Trevor. Let's go.
Star Yard, still orbiting Earth's moon. This is where the first interstellar ships were made. People still use their modules, even though their Star Yard hasn't been running in forever.
Okay. What happened to Earth anyway? Why did we leave it?
It's all ancient history now, but the Earth lost its atmosphere. It started sputtering out into space. Mm-hmm. Humanity had about 50 years to evacuate the planet. That's kind of how the United Colonies government started, managing the exodus. Earth is more or less a dust ball now. You can occasionally find a few remnants of the world we left behind on the surface, but not much.
Okay. Forget about finding the artifacts. I want to walk on the moon.
Well, if you want to take a little detour, I admit I wouldn't say no. Just remember, we need to find Vanguard Moara and that artifact when we're done.
Most star stations and ships can be docked with. Allow you to board them, you will need to select the ship in your HUD and then fly close enough to it so that the dock prompts appear, okay? Oh, the moon. No. Okay. We can crash it, eh? Okay. Missions. Set calls. Land.
Ugh, Cydonia. Check your suit seals. Martian dust gets everywhere.
How do you think this adventure will go? Great. Fantastic. A moment in time we'll treasure forever.
Check off.
Oh, wise and formidable.
docked with Nova Galactic Storio. Set course. Luna, Trevor. I need to dock, eh? How to dump. I think we need to reverse. Yeah. Dock. Let's see, set course. dock this man. Yes, we can dock. Docked. Get up. Let's go. Nova Galactic Star. What? Dead?
2 steps in and we're already looking at a corpse. Okay, it's not Vanguard Moara. Looks like spacers were scavenging around here and someone else came in and said hello. Oh, this won't be your last encounter with a spacer crew. They pillage abandoned facilities and shoot anyone who gets in their way. They're even less organized than the Crimson Fleet. Just countless desperate groups scavenging and killing to survive.
Find any sign of Vanguard Moara. Keep your eyes open.
Okay. Straight gear.
I'd be happy to carry a few things for you.
Yeah. Here's some tape. Fan. Toy. Globe. Notes.
Okay.
Lock is too difficult.
Recycled air. Just isn't the same as the real thing.
Mm-hmm. More bodies. What? I don't want to waste my bullets. Many enemies. It's crazy. Hiding here. Okay. milk of sorts to help. What? Container lid? First aid, no more. Cooking system use. Still fighting?
Find something useful.
Let me give you some items, Sarah.
Old Star Yards, and feel free to drop some stuff into my bag.
Weapons. Mutual. Modified mutual.
Bye for now.
Let's see if I'm overweight. Okay. No more bullets. No more fighting. Dead. people here.
What's that?
Coffee mug.
See if they've got any weapons or ammo.
Oh, boom pop. Stack pack. see. Oh, Sarah. Sarah, come over here, Sarah. Sarah.
We still need to find any sun.
I'll only carry the good stuff. Just kidding.
Okay. Weapons. Kraken. Ooh. Oh, Sight Star. Okay, I'm good for now.
Show me what you've got.
Where are you? Med packs? Oh my god. That was... It's crazy, man. What?
They had something we can use.
Activate. Oh, this is leading to the first level, eh? Origin of Species. Chapter 1. Variation on the domestication included in a rather incomprehensible list of varieties of species. When we look to the individuals of the same variety or sub-variety of our older cultivated plants and animals, one of the first points which strike us is that they generally differ much more from each other than do the individuals of any one species or variety in a state of nature. When we reflect on the vast diversity of the plants and animals which have been cultivated, and which have varied during all ages under the most different climates and treatment, I think we are driven to conclude that this greater variability is simply due to our domestic productions have been raised under conditions of life not so uniform as and somewhat different from those to which the parent species have been exposed under nature. Darwin's theory on the origin of species on Earth continues through 14 full chapters, ranging from biology to geography and everything in between.
If you're overloaded, we should stop and prioritize what we're carrying.
Yeah, you can carry for me. You see? You can carry for me.
Old Star Yards, have something for me?
Yeah. Rickney. Ooh, helmets. It's pretty heavy.
Talk to you later.
You are not so stealth, man. Really? No, they are not junk. Oh, we need this. Vanguard Moira slate.
This is Vanguard Moira. Sorry if I had to reclaim some UC property, but this whole Star Yard is overrun. I've patched up my ship, and I'm heading to Neptune. Going to put in another request to get the fleet out here to deal with these spacers. But until then, if any of you thugs are listening, I'm the damn ghost stealing your stuff in the night. Clear out while you have the chance.
It's almost daring the spacers to come after him. It's actually not a bad plan. Much better odds destroying one of their ships than fighting them all at once here. Okay, that's it. Time to sell some of your junk. Looks like it's Neptune next. Let's see what you've got.
Neptune, eh? Hidden scramble. Ecliptic space suit. Oh, Sarah Morgan can't carry anymore.
Time to go.
Wow, there are limits too, eh? Time to go, okay. Okay, we will stop here. Thanks for watching, and we will continue next time.